There are literally many umbrellas on the market, but which is the best? How the Rudd would I know? The only possible way of finding out would be, say, to gather the opinion of a small group of representative UK individuals. And here they are, a public panel, running a giddying gamut of genders, ethnicities and ages, an unarguably comprehensive canvas of consensus. First up, the skilled labourer will be trying out the hands-free telescopic umbrella.
That's a bit of a damp squid.
Don't rock the K7 Premium. It's one of the most powerful pressure washers on the market. Here we go. Yeah. What about that? How are you doing under there?
I'm getting totally dry.
You're becoming more dry.
Yes.
That's incredible.
Yes.
But if I were to go in like that, how's that?
You can't get me.
Next, the retiree is using the 2-in-1 tough umbrella. How are you doing under there?
Very well. I think it's very good. And it's pink.
We all know city workers love consuming liquid. Let's make it rain. So the city professional is trialling the Morella double cup holder, which attaches to any brolly. How's it functioning as an umbrella?
An umbrella is absolutely fantastic. You know, you can have your drinks and you want to take a selfie, like...
Yeah.
It really works. Mm.
The student is testing the accurately named colour-changing umbrella. Oh dear, that's small. The hydrochromatic ink is white when dry, but a coterie of colours when wet. Well, we're getting an incredible visual treat over here, I can tell you.
I bet you are.
Ah, low back. Now that our four umbrella gadgets have been tested in real-life conditions, it's time to reveal the nation's favourite. Panel, you've all acquitted yourself admirably. You seem drier than I. But what is the verdict?
We all agree the 2-in-1 tough umbrella.
And that's quite good because you have, like, two people under it as well.
You can have two people under it without poking each other's eyes.
Well, that is what we want.
The nation has spoken. The 2-in-1 tough umbrella from Japan is the umbrella of the week and perhaps of all time.